A .htaccess file is used to adjust web server configuration for a specific shared hosting account. For example, you can use it for setting custom redirection rules. In this video, we're going to show you how to find and edit it. So, get started by opening the file manager. If you aren't sure how to do this, check the guide at the bottom of this video. Next, select the root folder of your chosen domain from the folder tree on the left. For the main domain, the htaccess file will be in the public HTML folder. Ensure you have enabled the Show Hidden Files option in your settings. Otherwise, the files with names starting with a dot will not be visible. If you've never needed your .htaccess file, the system may not have generated it yet. In these situations, you can add it manually by clicking on the Add File and writing .htaccess. You'll see your new .htaccess file right at the center. In order to make changes to the file, click on it and use the Edit button. After editing the file, click on the Save Changes button at the top of the screen. And that's it! Thank you for watching! If you have any questions, you can post them under this video. Or check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com for more tips and support.